people in this place tonight. You people out front, kick your ass. Now you people sitting down around the edges. How you feeling? Are you out there? All right. I can't see you way back there in the back. Come on up front and party with us. It's Friday night. We are Lillian X. We got two albums out on MCA Records. We're going to be playing songs on both of those LPs for you tonight. July. This album is called Love and War. It's the title cut off of that album. She's 19. Yeah. Nate sounds a little bit mellow tonight. What did you people think of Nate Gazoo? Are those guys fucking great or what? Come on, let's hear it for those guys. We'd have to thank the Bear for supporting Lily and Axe out there. They had us in there today and interrupt their, Billy did, to interrupt her show. We'd have to thank them a lot for supporting the Axe. We're going to do another song off the new record. This is going to be our new video, the new single that the radio stations are going to be getting on July 3rd. This is called Show a Little Love.
You can run.
Now we do have t-shirts and posters on sale at the front door. Talk to me about something to fix you with one of those. We're gonna slow things down just a little bit for you. Do another song on the Love and War album. This one's called Ghost of Winter.
Waits me in the dark.
list of things to say here. We'd like to thank Chris Fletcher, of course, and all the people here at Fletcher's for having us here the past 2 nights. We've had a great time. How many people were here last night? Any of you people? Well, thanks a lot for coming back out and rocking with us. You people back in the back, I still can't see you. Can you honestly be having a good time way back there? Come on out front, get involved with this thing. It's Friday night, let loose, let's have a party. This is a single off of our first album. This is our first video on MTV. It's called Dream of a Lifetime. another song off that last album. How many people have the first Lil Nas X album, by the way? Yeah, well, you people kick some serious ass. Thanks a lot. Whew. Our new album comes out July 25th. The new single and video come out July 3rd. So call up the Bear. They're going to be getting the new Lil Nas X very, very soon. Call them up. Tell them you want to hear Show a Little Love, all right? This next song we're going to do for you is going to slow it down just a little bit more. As Chris brings up on another feather crown. Thank you, sir! This is the way we should always be treated.
Thank you.
welcome from New Orleans, Louisiana, Mr. Stevie Lanez. Once again, we'd like to thank the guys at Naked Zoo for playing tonight, last night, letting us use a PA and lights in there. This is you guys' stage, right? You guys got the stage? You guys are great. We'd like to thank Fletcher's, we'd like to thank the Bear. Oh. Whew. Do people listen to the Bear?
Yeah.
Call them up, tell them you want to hear some new acts. The next song we'd like to do for you. There's another song that's gonna be on the new Lillian X Love and War album. This is a song that we've always played for all the nasty girls all over the world. So when it came time to record this song, we wanted to find a nasty girl to help us out on the record, and we got Vanity to help us out. You know who Vanity is, don't you? Do you think I'm a nasty girl? She's alright in my book. Oh, this one's called My Number. We'll be right back. she likes it on time.